someone said they would be happy if we sold our online lolly shop.
We made a little April Fool's joke, as you do on April 1st, saying that we had had enough and we were going to sell the business.
They said, oh gosh, about time. You need to bring some fresh faces in. Your content is stagnant and boring.
This made me laugh a bit because I thought, oh my gosh, can they read my mind? But in all seriousness, you're stuck with us for now.